What is up, everyone? I am Chip Hazard from the Insane Gamers, and you've saw the title, so you already know what I'm about to unbox. However, while I was at town, I was bought some other things. I've got Cowboys vs. Aliens and Four Lions. I haven't seen these films yet. And, well, it was in £210. And I got a game, I got Dodonpachi Resurrection Deluxe Edition, which includes soundtrack CD, and I was a tenner. Got that game. Didn't get any other games. It wasn't a 3-for-2 sale. So that'll be a TIGN first look. But yeah, if you want to see the phone, this is the box that it comes in. And we're going to get this one quick. And simply sort of even if I stood up. Yeah, just do that. Pull that. Open, so you obviously have the phone. We'll come to that later. If anyone that's ever done a boxing video knows instructions, which probably won't be read, the battery, that's very important. Nokia branded headphones, a charger, and a mini USB to normal USB cable. And that's all that's in the box. And will that be useful for transferring this file over to a computer? So obviously take a look at the phone itself. You have the Nokia logo, you have the giant, I wouldn't say giant, but it's a 4-inch touchscreen. You have the back button, search button, and the Windows key. And I got this one in black because the clues weren't that interesting. No flash on this. It is a 5 megapixel camera and 512 megs of RAM, but it is, I believe it's a dual core processor. And I'll be reviewing this after I've used it for about a month, so stay tuned for that. Well, thanks for watching.